Welcome back, everyone. The Atmaca is a state-of-the-art, long-range, precision-guided anti-ship missile developed by Turkey's defense industry. It is designed to replace the aging inventory of U.S.-made Harpoon missiles. Developed by Roketsan, the missile offers a variety of advanced features and variants. Stay tuned as we explore the development, design, and operational highlights of this missile system. The development of the Atmaca missile began in 2009 when Turkey signed a contract with Roketsan to create an indigenous anti-ship missile, aiming to meet the Turkish Navy's operational needs while reducing reliance on foreign systems. Design studies commenced in 2012 under the coordination of the Navy Research Center Command. After rigorous testing, including land-based and ship-launched trials, the first successful firing occurred in March 2017. By 2018, serial production was initiated, and in 2022, Atmaca officially entered service with the Turkish Navy. It is designed as an all-weather, high-precision missile to strike both naval and land-based targets with advanced features. Measuring 4.8 to 5.2 meters in length and weighing 750 kilograms for the naval version and 890 kilograms for the land version, it carries a high explosive penetrating warhead of 220 to 250 kilograms. Its guidance system integrates an inertial navigation system, GPS, barometric altimeter, radar altimeter, and an active radar seeker for pinpoint accuracy, along with a data link for real-time mission updates, re-attacks, or termination. The missile has a range of over 220 kilometers for the naval version and up to 400 kilometers for the land version, with speeds reaching Mach 0.85 to 0.90. Its sea skimming capability allows it to fly at extremely low altitudes, 1.5 meters above sea level, during the terminal phase to evade radar detection and countermeasures, while its low radar cross-section and jamming resistance ensure effectiveness in contested environments. The Atmaca missile system has been developed into three distinct variants to address diverse operational requirements. The naval version, designed for deployment on ships such as corvettes, frigates, and offshore patrol vessels, serves as Turkey's primary anti-ship warfare solution. It boasts a range exceeding 220 kilometers, features advanced guidance systems including GPS, INS, barometric and radar altimeters, and utilizes an active radar seeker for precision strikes. The Kara Atmaca is the land-based version. It is a surface-to-surface cruise missile optimized for precision strikes on strategic land targets, such as air defense batteries and mobile missile systems. With a range of up to 400 kilometers, it incorporates imaging infrared seekers and terrain reference navigation for high accuracy and resistance to jamming. Lastly, the submarine-launched variant, successfully tested in March 2025 aboard the TCG Prevez submarine, is encapsulated in a watertight capsule that launches from torpedo tubes. This variant enhances Turkey's naval strike capabilities with sea-skimming functionality and advanced guidance systems, making it a critical addition to modern submarine warfare. Together, these variants showcase Turkey's ability to adapt the Atmaca missile for versatile and strategic applications across naval and land platforms. Currently operated primarily by the Turkish Navy, the Atmaca missile has attracted international interest due to its advanced capabilities and cost efficiency, making it an appealing alternative to Western systems, offering comparable or superior performance at approximately half the price of US-made Harpoon missiles. Atmaca is a highly economical choice that could save Turkey up to $500 million over its operational lifespan. With features like sea skimming capability, precision guidance systems, and resistance to countermeasures, its multiple variants and integration across various platforms not only bolster Turkey's military capabilities, but also position it as a competitive option in the global defense market, symbolizing the nation's growing self-reliance in cutting-edge defense technology. So that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Share your opinion in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated.